What up, guys? Today, naisip ko ipakita sa inyo yung mga Vans collections ko, and I'll give you a glimpse of each pair one by one. So, first pair, it's a Skate High Pro collaboration with Kalk. As you can see, sa inner part niya, may nakasulat na Send Rescue, and the outer part is Cruel World. And then there are icons sa kanyang midsoles all over the shoes. Skate High Pro Dinosaur. Nakikita niyo po may print siya ng mga dinosaurs. Ayan. This is Skate High. It's Forgotten Bones. Outer niya, may makita po tayong mga skulls. And then sa inner, there are logos. Skate High Pro Baker. As you can see, Baker is written all over the shoes. Skate High OGLX. Red orange ang color niya, and then there's a blue line. Skate High reissue there. This is called Stormy Bird. May pattern siya ng skull na may ibon or papak ng ibon. This is a collaboration with Peanut. Snoopy Bones. So instead of the usual lining sa gilid, may naka-print sa kanya na mga buto. And then there's Snoopy. And then on the inner part, there's Woodstock. Nandoon si Snoopy sa taas ng logo ng Vans. This is a Vault pair. It is cut and paste. Hindi siya yung usual na cut and paste. It's made out of pony hair. Same as with sa likod niya. Next one is a normal Skate High Pro. Pinalitan ko lang yung sintas niya. I saw this shoelace sa Shopee, so pinalitan ko siya. It's the same Skate High Pro. Another Vault pair, G-Style 138LX. Inner part ng shoes, na the checkboard. Then black siya on the outer side. Blur board. You can see yung patterns niya. Medyo blurry. Share ko lang. Nabili ko itong pair na to for around 2,500 pesos, if I'm not mistaken, sa Zalora. Naka-chain po kayo ng discount code. And even na naka-markdown na yung shoe, mamamarkdown pa siya ulit. Bili ko siya ng ganung halaga dahil parang nag-double markdown siya. So, minsan kailangan natin mag-abang-abang ng mga discount. Cotton face, black. What happened with this pair is I lost the, you know, the small lace here, the zipper niya. Replaced it with the black one, and then I changed the lace to black then. So, there. Skate High reissue 13. Colorway niya ay, based on the description, is grapevine. It's more like a pating. Next pair, Skate High Nightmare Before Christmas.
It goes something like this. How about it?
Right one. Right. Mga design niya are glow in the dark. So, astig siya. Skate High Year of the Pig. Collaboration siya with Perlicue. Pwede nyo palitan. Velcro siya. Also sa lace niya, mapapansin nyo makakapal yung laces na ginamit ko. So, ang kasama niya sa box ay isang normal lace. And then, merong pink na makapal and merong black na makapal. Ito ang next pair natin. Skate High 138 Beacon. Tawag dito ay Distress Checkboard. Next up is Skate High Reissue 13, black and yellow design. Skate High Heavy Metal. Midsole niya, kalagay heavy metal with blood splatters. Next pair is Skate High Deacon 138. This is Yusuki Hanai. Ito yung collaboration niya with the artist Yusuke Hanai. Yung pinakahuling collaboration nila. Ang dalang pattern niya. Nag-bleed yung maroon part niya. So, kung hindi maganda yung pagkakalinis mo sa kanya, maaari siyang kumalat sa white part, sa printed part. So, be careful guys. Next pair natin is a Skate Mid Anti-Hero. Pro din siya. Removable yung insole niya. For our next pair, we have your old school Pro, Rowan Zorilla. Parang snake pattern yung mismong blue part niya. Another old school Pro, this is Baker. And yung red part is actually made out of Baker na word. Same pattern with the white one. Old school, Nightmare Before Christmas.
That's splendid!
Magkaiba yung inner face ng shoes at saka ng outer. Sa inner, may kita nyo red part. Red ang pattern niya. Then sa outer part niya is green. Old school cut and paste. Holiday. Regrind. Holiday. Then may tag siya sa likod. Like sa shirts. Outer niya is black and white checkboard. And then sa inner niya is violet and mustard. Next up, another regrind. Old school cut and paste din siya, regrind. And the colorway nito ay bracken. Foam yung lining niya. Outer niya is checkboard na mustard at saka red. Pero yung inner niya is plain. Hindi siya checkboard. This is old school ODW. Ito yung colorway na tinatawag kong ube queso. Left part niya is violet. Right part is yellow. Pag tinignan natin yung likod na part niya, you would see na merong naka-embroidered na Vans. Ayan. Next pair natin, another OTW Rally. Left part niya is blue with yellow line. And then the other side is red na may blue line. Sticker mashup. So, one of my favorite old school. Ang mga sticker na dinikit. Next up is old school tie-dye. Ang inner part niya is yellow. Tie-dye din ng print. Outer part is green. And the tongue is red. Old school Year of the Pig. This is a collaboration then with Pearly Q. Velcro yung lining so you can change it. The logo sa likod ay malaki. It comes with one normal shoelace, isang red na makapal, at isang white na makapal. Then the Velcro comes in red and white, kasama rin sa box. Fat Year. Year of the Pig. Old school alien ghost. Well, as you can see, may mga naka-print sa kanyang mukha ng alien. All of the prints are glow-in-the-dark. Vans slip-ons, Yusuke Hanai. So, sabay sila ni-release nung high kanina na Yusuke na maroon. Well, this same pattern din ang ginamit pero different color. It's green. Next pair is a slip-on pro. This is a crossover with Independent. Normal checkboard. As you can see. Pero pagdating sa may likuran, you can see the logo of Independent. Also, may nakaprint na logo na Independent sa midsole niya. This is the slip-on version of Forgotten Bones. So sa harap, yung mga logos, and then the skulls ay nasa gilid. Slip-on mismatch. So, you can see na yung isang sapatos ay black at yung kabila ay camo. And then ang gilid, the black one has zebra prints. And then for the camo, it's just itim lang. Vans slip-on sticker mashup. Same pattern siya. sa old school natin kanina. Next pair natin is Vans Lip on Herringbone. Ito ay crossover siya with Offspring. So, ito yung pattern niya. Pattern ng herringbone. On the side, may kita nyo, may naka-ukit dito na skull at saka yung word na Offspring. So, our next pair is the Jim Goldberg pair. And this design is called TV Static. There. And then, sa midsole niya, merong text na nakasulat. When you buy this pair, it comes with a keychain and also a shoe bag. Next pair po natin is a Ralph Steadman slip-on checkboard splatter. So, binili nyo itong pair na to, it comes in a fancy box. There. A drawer type siya. Very good pair. Ayan po, isa niya. Next pair po natin is a Mickey Mouse slip-on. This is a Japan exclusive. The whole shoes, pattern ng iba-ibang generation na Mickey Mouse. I'm not sure if you could see it in the camera. Also, merong nakaumbok sa midsole na Mickey Mouse. No, work. Next pair natin is a slip-on, a checkboard slip-on. Midsole niya may nakalagay na Fast Times. This is to commemorate the film where checkboard slip-on was first shown. Siya yung dahilan kung bakit sobrang naging sikat ang slip-on sa checkboard. The title of the movie is Fast Times in Ridgemont High.
See Fast Times at Ridgemont High.
The guy who wore this is isang parang surfer dude. So, since this is to commemorate that movie, nakalagay sa midsole niya yung Fast Times.
That was my skull! I'm so wasted!
This is Nightmare Before Christmas era. Ang ganda ng pattern ng shoes na to. And walang pareho na part sa shoes. Everything is different. Vans Style 36. This is BMX checkboard. So it's red and blue, Style 36. Next pair is a navy blue Vans Trujillo. Not sure if I'm pronouncing it right, no? Just call it TNT. Next pair is another Trujillo. This time it's black. This pair is a Vans Lowland Bolt. Parang may kuryente siya. Copy push ka rin ang inner sole ng Lowland Bolt. So guys, thank you very much sa pagsama sa akin sa cleaning day / sharing my collection day. Shout out sa mga online sellers natin dyan. Unwrap, Sneaker Quarter, Calcium Enjoy, and Kate Lodi. The link on their pages will be below. And also guys, I normally do shoe piece and I post it on Instagram. If you wanna check it out, follow me at Jason Howard C. Thank you!